After back-to-back blizzards 2 years ago and the unforgettable wrath of Superstorm Sandy, Mother Nature is unleashing a winter storm so intense the snowfall could be the worst in a century. The warnings could not be clearer.
Stay off the streets of our city. Basically, stay home.
A snowstorm that hit the Great Lakes with snow and ice is joining another storm in the south to form a monster nor'easter. As many as 23 million people are in the path. Some coastal areas hit by Hurricane Sandy are in the bullseye of a prolonged storm. Some of Sandy's survivors, still living in tents on New York's Staten Island, will have to move. Floods threaten the northeast shoreline for thousands of miles. It's a dreaded sense of deja vu along the New Jersey shore.
I think I'm going to have to move my things upstairs and see what happens.
In case it floods.
Yeah.
Salt truck and plow operators from Pennsylvania to Maine are ready for a long haul.
It'll probably be a long 4 days, you know, which is tough on anybody.
Fears of power outages sent people to supermarkets to stock up and to the gas stations to fill up. Sales of generators are brisk. And travelers have been changing their plans, rebooking flights to avoid agonizing airline delays.
U.S. Air relaxed their policies. So nice. I have to pay anything.
Thousands of flights will be canceled. A necessary precaution when up to 2 feet of snow may fall in a storm that's destined for the record books. Chuck Sievertson, ABC News, New York.